Mini chapter 114, Jaymi creates the Jaymi Beast's code and appearance. He lowers that deadly gaze of his from the familiar clump of skyscrapers floating in the distant heat haze near Violet Street down to his keyboard. Here it comes now then, the code for the Jaymi Beast. Simple and demure in appearance, yes, but a beast born of balance and serenity at last. He opens his design for the Platinum Raven, consults the general sketch of the Jaymi character there, then polishes it, so it reads, quote, on two brief and enigmatic occasions, the chocolate raven meets Jaymi Peek, who feels almost like someone who might somehow be directing her life, unquote. He opens his design for the imagination thief, consults the general sketch of the Jaymi character there, then polishes it likewise. In this game, the Jaymi character is not presented in the third person, as in the Platinum Raven, but rather in the first person, although this little guideline sketch itself is in the third. Quote, narrator Jaymi Peek is an intelligent, humorous lens and a benign observer. On screen, however, he becomes a charismatic and empowered face who projects himself addictively into the imaginations of a global audience. One of Jamie's missions in this wildly varied projection is perhaps to help himself to transcend all that needs transcending. So much for the basics that'll be required of the Jaymi Beast's code. What of the visuals? He returns to his design for the Platinum Raven, pauses in thought, then firms up the game's first description of the character's physical appearance. Quote, dressed in a black suit, white shirt and charcoal grey tie, he is slim, pretty, watchful, with dark brown hair and big brown eyes, set within a pale face. There's nothing overtly strange in his appearance, yet he strikes her as being somehow larger than life, unquote. He returns to his design for the imagination thief and firms up that game's first description of his physical appearance. Quote, as my reflection approaches me in its black suit, white shirt and charcoal grey tie, I look at my pale face and I am fascinated to sense something in my brown eyes that I've never sensed before. Unquote. In confirmation of the beast's styling, he navigates to a bit later on in the imagination thief and clarifies one further little artwork-oriented description of the character. Quote, you start in your chair to see a figure enter, dressed in a black suit, softly close the door and turn its gaze on you. It's thin, pretty, watchful, with big brown eyes that hold your gaze in silence as it pulses like a cat through the stretch of space between you. Forgive me for intruding, the figure speaks and glides to a halt the other side of your desk. My name is Jaymi. You're busy, I'm aware, but I shan't be long. Unquote. Well, okay then. Bring it on.